What's going on, everybody? Today we're going to be taking some of our toys out for a ride. Right here we got my recently completed mini bike with a Predator 212cc engine on it, a pretty large sprocket. I believe the engine is governed, so I want to say it tops out around 30 miles an hour. In the middle we have our drift trike, which is not done, but it's a runner. It has a 420cc Predator engine on it and a huge rear sprocket, and it is governed, so it only does 16 miles an hour right now. On the far corner, we have Ike's mini bike with a Predator 212cc engine in it. It is ungoverned, and it has a tiny, 58 tooth sprocket. It's pretty small. It topped out around 48-50 miles an hour when we did a top speed run.
Jetted, header.
Yeah, lots of modifications done to it. And we're also going to be cruising with my dad in his Harley Davidson motorcycle. So,
the boys and toys.
Love the bill.
So easy. Oh yeah, by the way, we don't recommend you do this, people. Always make sure to ride on a closed course.
Golf course?
Closed course.
Golf course?
Whatever. run?
Oh, yeah. Race.
Here?
Over there.
I'm following you.
Go ahead. Ready?
Yep.
Mark, sit. Go.
And as you can see, it clears the wheel quite nicely. So I'm going to go in and weld it up, and it should actually strengthen this part of the frame as well, because we have these pipes right here that I'm going to be completely filling in that gap there. So it should strengthen it. We might not even need a gusset now. And then after I do that, I guess we're going to figure out what we're going to do with the